me your play.
Have a New York play. North. Half the business section of the city is now in flames.
Reporting, Chief. I bought it.
Got what?
Your sandwich, sir. Hamburger on rye.
Yeah.
Excuse me.
Sure. For how long?
Quick. Don't you... Don't you think it's about time that I got an assignment?
Oh, you don't like your job, eh?
Oh, yes, sir, but I think I'm about right.
You're more than right.
Thank you.
You're rotten.
Well. Yes, but after all, I'm supposed to learn the business. And
so you're going over my head, are you?
Oh, no, sir, but Uncle Horace said...
Just as I thought. Guilty conscience. The moment I say anything to you, you bring up your Uncle Horace.
Oh, no, sir. I didn't bring up my Uncle Horace. He brought me up.
Quiet.
Yes, sir.
Don't you dare raise your voice to me. Your Uncle Horace may be the publisher of this paper, but I'm the editor. You understand?
No, sir. Yes, sir.
You're only 3 months and already you're trying to step into my shoes.
What kind of shoes do you wear? I mean, Mr. Hardwick, I only want to do what the other reporters do. I want to go to fires and floods and murders. I want to go far.
That suits me. Why didn't you leave right now? Where's the muscle?
I'll get it. Oh, Mr. Spears, I was just talking...
Get out!
Oh, gosh.
What's on your mind?
This.
Archduke Judy O'Neill escaped that this morning. An elevator in the Admiral Hotel and she was the only passenger dropped 17 floors for us fall arrested by emergency brakes. Police are investigating. Why work up a temperature over this?
Modern elevators don't have accidents like that.
No, but modern archdukes do. Who is this Julio guy?
80 years old, visiting New York for 2 weeks. Hasn't broken into print since he was exiled, 1918. Leaving on the Bargravia this afternoon.
Mr. Hart, we can't be send a man...
Okay, just to show you how much I think of your story, I'll send Virgil Jones.
First, I want to get a sensational scoop.
Murder.
Why did you murder Hardwick?
That wouldn't be ethical.
Hello? Just a minute.
For me? Yep. Hello? Oh, Mr. Hardwick. Yes, sir, I'm rushing just as fast as I can.
They tried to kill him twice, you understand? Get down to the pier and interview him.
Yes, sir.
Oh, boy.
What is that?
A big story. I've got to interview an Archduke. Somebody's trying to kill him.
Please.
I'll see you later.
Virgil, don't forget our date tonight.
I will. So long.
Press put a man on it.
Well, we got half a man on it. Hello?
Oh, darling, the boat's sailing. Oh, goodbye.
Good. Oh, Mr. Hardwick, where's old Scoops Jones? I'm at the pier now. All eyes and ears.
Piece of his taxi cab right here.
Hold the line.
What is it?
You're right. They just had enough off the Archie Jones pier.
And Consolidated put Briggs on it.
Briggs? Our ace man.
We got an ace. We got a deuce.
Listen, Clark. Get on that boat and stick to old Julio until you find out who's trying to kill him and why.
But, Mr. Hartwick, I can't. I've got a date. I can't, and I haven't got a toothbrush. That boat is shoving off of Europe in 5 minutes.
And so are you.
I beg your pardon. I must have got the wrong ship. Or, I mean, the wrong room. Excuse me, my name is Scoops Jones. I'm star reporter of the New York Daily Blade. And I thought this was the Archduke's suite.
It is.
Oh, yes? And who are you? His valet?
His valet? I am the Archduke.
Swell. Now, Your Honor. Or, I mean, Your Majesty. Say, what do they call you anyway?
By my inferiors, I am addressed as Your Highness. By my equals, I am called as Julio.
Okay, as Julio.
And what did you say your name was?
Oh, my name is Virgil Ambrose Jeremiah Christopher Jones. Now, let's get down to cases. Who's been trying to kill you and why?
And, how much do you know of what occurred?
Well, I don't know anything as yet. Why, I wanted to interview you.
Oh, I see. Well, Mr. Jones, I have a little errand, an affair of state. Now, you wait right here, and when I come back, I shall tell you all about it. Now, sit right down here, make yourself comfortable. I shall be right back. And I promise you the biggest scoop of your career.
Okay, Julio.